2 minutes,
and then we'll just
advertise it.
Why are we here? We believe that this is not a proper museum, that it's not a proper thing to be happening in our community in the East End, that this museum glorifies violence against women. The history of Jack the Ripper and his deeds is a part of history, and it's proper that it should be examined and understood, but it's not something to be glorified. It's a form of pornographic violence celebration, and we don't want it here. Why is it still here? Because the law, in our view, is deficient in that it allows something to be defined as a museum, which could be a proper museum, and then to transform itself into something which is not a museum, which is really a visitor attraction, which glorifies something which is unacceptable. Just imagine you had a museum which celebrated slavery and in some way, you know, tried to show how humane slavery was or how reasonable it was, or racism, the history of racism, and, you know, in some way tried to justify that. I think there are standards in our community, and they're very important to our community. We must uphold them.